guys, what's up? So I believe this might be Tigger's bouncing spot. A clearing crowded with tree stumps. Take a look. Sure. I'm pretty sure that's Tigger's bouncing spot. You know, the spot he was talking about when he was crushing rabbits' vegetables. Hey, Owl. You gonna tell us what the hell's going on? I would like to know, my friend. Yep, this is Tigger's. Hey, look, it's Roo! Okay, I'm pretty sure there's, like, treasure around here somewhere. Pretty sure. I wonder what this is. What? Oh! Come on. Can't jump up there. Huh. I bet there's something good up there. What's this? This tree doesn't have honey, I see. It's kinda got a hole in it. Huh. Come rolling out of there? Ooh. Okay. Is there some way of getting this? I hope so. I am, like, exploring everything at this point, because Hunter Acre Woods is not afraid of hiding stuff where you would least expect. Thank you very much. Ooh, there's a chest up there. Alright, there we go. Hell yeah. Mithril shard. Hold on, can I jump onto these? Darn it. No, I got caught on a branch. I can't jump onto these branches. No. I'm not having a good time trying to get on those branches. Maybe there's some other way. Ooh, what's the pot? I want to jump into it. No! Okay. So I have to drop myself in there? Because I will. Curiosity killed the Sora! I don't know where I'm going. I'm stuck! Somebody help me! I wonder what I can do in there. There's gotta be a way of getting in there. Alright. Over here? Shit. Oh, sweet. I don't know why I needed to get that, but I got something. Alright. Can't jump on to any of these. I wonder how you get that. Maybe I can send Roo through it? I don't know. Hey guys. This here is my bouncing spot. We can bounce around all here all day. Cool. Nothing beats bouncing. You wanna bounce too, sir? It's lots of fun. Okay. To bounce with the finest, you'll need some pointers from the finest. I guess Owl's gonna help us. But Owl, you don't bounce around like we do. Yes, but he's very knowledgeable. I'm afraid you're right. I can't answer everything, I suppose. Bounce this way, please. Okay. Alright. What are we gonna be doing, man? Watch Tigger's bouncing pattern, then follow his lead. Here's a little warm-up. Nah, 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 nah. Okay. I should be okay. Nah! Are you kidding me? That was not a double jump. Yes, I know. I know the pattern. And I can't pulse it. Where's my high jump, man? Yay! I got it. Alright. Where are we going now? Now I guess there? Okay. What the frick frack, man? Alright. Jump here. Jump here. Jump here. Jump here. Here. No! God damn it. Yes, I know. There. Circle. You do a circle, then you start going the same way. And back, then back, and boom. Yeah, I'm just shitty at bouncing, okay? No! God damn it, Sora! No! Oh my gosh, I don't want to keep saying this! Skip! I know the pattern, I'm just shitty at bouncing. Please, stop tormenting me. Alright, alright. Oh! Okay. That was a little too close. Okay. I want glide back. Thanks. Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh! Okay. Oh! Alright. Oh! Oh! Oh, sweet. Alright, what are you gonna do to me now? You're doing fantastical. This'll be the last one. Okay. What? How the hell did you... Okay, it's the same. I just have to get up top. Okay, not bad. I can't see where I'm trying to go though. Ah! Flip frack. Yeah. Bounce. Up top. Land on there. Same way as before. At least I don't have to try and... Oh god. Okay. Over here. Over here. Over here. Yay! Yay, I'm not a complete failure. You've gotten mighty good at bouncing, Sora. Right, Roo? Roo? Hey, Tigger, I think he's ready for the big one. What? Well, there's only one way to find out. Whack the nuts back at the pot to shatter it. Ha! What? Ha! What the hell? Bullshit. Oh, you can do it. Try again. Yeah. There we go. Damn it. Okay. That's three. Ha! No! No! Ha! No! God damn it! I'm horrible at timing this shit! This might take me a while. Holy shit! I'm only a quarter of the way! No! Damn it! No! No! Why you fail so hard, Sora? God damn it! This sucks! Why do you do it wrong, Sora? God damn it! Sora! Sora, I hate you! I hate you! God damn it! Sora! Finally! God damn it! I hate you! God damn it! I hate this game! Why you don't work? This sucks. It's God damn it! I hate you, game. I hate you. I want to win this, though. Okay, how? Okay. God damn it. There we go. Oh shit. God damn it. Wrong timing. I'm trying to listen for a specific. Damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Do I actually have to bounce? Oh shit! How the hell did I do that? What? What's this? AP up! Guess who's getting it? Yep. Screw anybody else. Okay. Hello, Rue. No, I'm really not good at everything, thanks. Hey, Tigger. Let's go try the seesaw? What are we doing? Well, I already went down there. Okay. Rue. I want Rue to be my... Okay. What am I trying to do? Because I haven't a clue. Hold on. Tigger. I want Tigger to be my... Okay, what the hell am I doing over here? How do I get this? Oh shit, there we go. Whoa! What the hell? What the hell? Trying to take me. Well, I guess it all just kind of leads back here. And I don't think there's anything else for me to get, honestly. I can't get through there now. Ow! Do you have any information? I'll trade you things for them. What? Wait. There's nuts? There's nuts? Oh my god. Is that what the point is? Okay. think that's working. I'm ready to just go. Start a forest fire. What's wrong with you? How? No! No! Oh, this is just embarrassing. This sucks! Do you have to give him one each time? That's what I'm starting to wonder. Alright. Power up! Sweet! Okay. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Rude. I'm pretty sure I have to go to him for each one. Man, he's giving me some good shit. Like, that's generally some good shit there. Gets me to all the good places. Alright. Right over here. Yep. I have to do each one individually. Alright. What? Ooh, that's real shard. Okay. I want what Owl can give me, though. I want it. I want it so bad. There we go. Rare nut. Owl, give me more good stuff, please. AP up, yes. Like, seriously, this is, like, some seriously good shit. Okay, power up, Sora. Defense up, Sora. AP up, Sora. It's like the best goddamn thing ever. Okay, Rude. I want that nut right there. Okay. I think the best way of getting it is through here. No! God damn it. Okay, hold on. Let's see about other nuts, then. Tigger. Send me off to a far-off land. Okay. Alright, there's that nut that I'm, like, having a possibility getting. How many nuts are there? No! God damn it. Let's see. Oh shit, there's a chest down here. How to get it? Oh shit. God damn it. Oh, I want the chest. There we go. Give me that chest. Dark matter. Good to know. A few more nuts. That's like the only nut I'm seeing right now. And it's like impossible to get. How do I get this nut? Tell me. Well, I found out how to get that other fruit or nut. This. And there we go. Rare nut. God. Yay. Look at all these nuts. We couldn't have done it without you. Thanks. What are they for? It's a secret? Okay. Is that the end of it then? I think it is. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, I'm good to leave. Yay! And it's gonna turn into an item. Turned into a new item. And it turned into mithril. Cool. Alright, nothing there. Oh! Here's one. A winding, muddy path. Take a look? Sure! Why the hell not? Goodness. Pooh? What are you doing? Oh god. I have a feeling this is gonna be silly. Pooh, what are you doing? What are you doing, Pooh? Shh, quiet, or they'll get away. Who? The people who took everyone away. See their footprints? They were all sticking together to make sure no one got lost again. But then I saw some footprints that needed following, so I did. Suddenly, everyone was gone. Bad people must have taken them away. Actually, Pooh, I think these footprints are, anyway, I'll be fine. Look for your friends. Yeah. Pooh. Alright, Hey, rabbit! What are you doing? Rabbit! Oh my gosh. I'm floating! I can't. What the hell's this? Oh. Okay. Let's. Pooh, come on, follow me. I forgot, I need to make him follow me. Whoa, what the hell's this? Eeyore! Oh, we found Eeyore. Come on. Eeyore? Hello. What are you doing? Looking for sticks to build my house. Again. Sticks for your house? This place already feels like a house. Yeah, just put a roof on top and you're good. Seems like a great spot to gather everyone once we find them. Pooh's money path. Help Pooh find his lost friends. Target him with R1 to guide him. Okay. Come on, Pooh. Come on. Let's find your friends. Pooh, come on. Pooh. Come on. Come on. Come on, Pooh. Over here. Rabbit! Rabbit! Nope. I'll look so intent on something while I just had to follow him. But then Al flew off into the sky and there I was all by myself. Yeah. This is a little prison. We're putting all your friends here. Sounds good. Okay. I saw Pooh walking away, so I bounced after him. Then I bounced a bit too high and I lost sight of old Pooh Bear. Look, we found your friends. Okay. No, I can't jump up that way. All right. We're going up this way. All right. Ah, Piglet. Come out. Piglet. Hello, Piglet. So this is where you've been. Maybe I should bring Pooh along. How do I bring Pooh along? Oh. Pooh. How do I bring you along? Okay. Pooh. Please help me. How do I bring you along? Okay. Oh! There we go! Good! That's how you do it. I didn't know. Aww. Hey, Pooh. Oh, Pooh. Okay, so he's gonna come back. So I need to send him through and grab him? I can't grab him? No, I can't apparently. Shit. How do I do this then? Like, seriously. Isn't that hole big enough to grab him? Hold on. Okay, I can't do that. Apparently I can't grab him from there. Oh, oh, oh. See ya! There we go. Oh shit. Forever falling. Oh man, this is just taking too much time to do this. Oh. I think he's going through now. No! Pooh! Yep, there he goes. Come here. I guess you're gonna use the butterflies again. Up you go, Pooh! Aww, it's adorable! Come on, get Piglet. Get him, get him, get him. Hello, Piglet. Aww. Pooh, where are we? I don't know where we are either, Piglet. But if we go back the way we came, we should find home. Oh, Piglet. Come on. Ow, come back. Ow. Where are you going? I got Pooh right here. Don't tell me I have to escort Piglet to the thing before he'll talk to us. Of course. I got scared when everyone disappeared, so I hid. There we go. Aw, he tripped over Eeyore's foot. Aw. Alright. Okay, we should be good now. I think. Hopefully. Maybe. Possibly. We're right here, Pooh. And you're right up my ass. Ow! Get back down! No! I thought I'd better have a word with Rue about his bouncing. The next thing I knew, quite to my surprise, I was lost too. Oh. Okay. So, we still need to find Rue. Still can't believe I can't. How do I find Rue? I mean, I know where he is, but I mean,
fire! See ya!
He's over there. How the hell do you get him over there? Come on. I think we need to go down. Oh. Pooh just jumps down like he just doesn't give a shit. Okay, How do we get up there? Rue, what? How the hell did you get up there?
Fire!
Rue! How the hell am I supposed to get you? You little shit! There's like no way of getting you. Come on, Pooh. Over here. Maybe you can talk him down. Goddamn Rue. Come on. There you are, Rue. There we go. Yeah, get down here, little shit. I tried bouncing as high as Tigger. I was so busy trying to bounce, I forgot to watch where I was bouncing. Is that everybody's poo? I hope it is. There they all. Are we gonna just keep them in a pen? We can do that for you. Everyone's here! Yay! The torn page turned into a new item. Experience ring! Sweet! I can use that as I try and grind up. Aww!
I'm so glad we're all together again.
Yay!
I didn't know what to do when I was all alone.
Aww.
Oh, Piglet, you gotta be brave.
Yeah, I'm Tigger.
You weren't lonely at all?
Lonely? Are you kidding? I'm a Tigger. The most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. But I do admit, friends are awfully fun too.
Yeah, I would hope so.
Think.
You're thinking hard there, Pooh. I'm smelling the smoke.
Hey, Pooh. What are you thinking about now?
Oh, well, I'm just thinking about what to think about.
Well, I'm off.
Uh-oh.
Sora, where are you going?
Yeah, where
are
you?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Aww.
Oh, I'm back again.
Tigger!
I hope you find your friends.
Thank you, Piglet. Pooh, gotta say something? Just like Pooh! Don't walk off the edge! Yeah, just a random fist pump.
Sora, don't forget, we shall always be here. If you'd like to visit again, that is.
Aw, how sweet. Really, how sweet. Aw, shooting star, possibly. Or death. Yay! The book's complete! Aww. Where's Rabbit and Eeyore? They should be on the cover too. And that's another world, basically sealed. Aww. How nice. Pooh's friend. Aww, I'm Pooh's friend. There we go. Winnie the Pooh world! It's completed! Just real quick double check. I don't know if I have all my summons done. Okay, yeah, my summons are done. Sweet! And I think I'm gonna call it here, since I got Winnie the Pooh all done and finished up. Good times, good times. So, yeah. Rate, comment, subscribe, guys. I would really appreciate the feedback. And yeah, see you guys later!